Let's test this by going to graphical. Let's write a query which fetches to do's and a few columns of the to do's and the user information of that particular to do. As you can see, you're able to fetch data of the to do as well as the user's information of the to-do in the same query using the nested object. This is an example of an object relationship.